Hey guys, it's Amelia. 안녕하세요. 제 이름은 Amelia입니다. 근데 저는 초청사 아니에요. It is a beautiful August day today, and me and my best friend Sydney are gonna go to a sunflower field, and I'm so excited. Let's go! Cute. It's so pretty and sunny and bright and like perfect fall weather too. So good. Look it. Look at the silo. Where is it? Oh my god. Look at all those chickens. Now we're gonna go check out the store and
some cute little fall things in August.
Well, it's like very fall weather today.
No, that's true. It really does feel like fall.
And we finished a little photo shoot, so I'll put some photos. Oh, we're gonna try some barley tea later in a little bit.
Oh, we're also gonna get ice cream.
And we're getting ice cream. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. It's. So I found this Korean roasted barley tea at Trader Joe's, and we're gonna try it out. I know this
heaven,
is like
Trader Joe's.
I'm so excited. I've never had it before, and I'm pretty positive it's like something you drink at the saunas. And it's like a healthier type of drink, so I don't know if we're gonna like it, but we're gonna try it. Don't know why it's so foamy, but give me a little bit.
Yeah.
Alright,
Oh, we're gone.
It's sort of nutty.
No, I got that too. She has like,
it sort of tastes like alcohol.
I was gonna say, no, it tastes like unsweetened tea. Like,
it has
like no, like,
nutty
definitely
flavor.
No sugar.
Natural caffeine, served hot or iced.
Like, there's no sugar in her.
That's for sure. Yeah, there's absolutely no sugar in
but
it.
But no, I see what you're saying. Like, it does, like, taste like some sort of, like,
alcohol
nut.
Yeah.
Maybe I'm just tasting the barley.
It's not bad. That's all it is. Is that what barley tastes like?
I really don't know.
Like, it's not bad, but it's not good.
Yeah, I don't think I could drink the whole bottle. But
I think I'll drink it iced. I would drink it iced.
Oh, yeah, that would definitely be barley. Yeah, like, that's been sitting in your bag for,
Well,
a while.
Well, it says you could drink it normal.
Tea made with roasted barley. It does, no, it says roasted. Like,
it's
that's,
got that nutted roasty
that's
flavor.
What I'm tasting, I think.
It's interesting.
She roasty.
Well, all right. So there's that.
Got some fun flowers.
Something. Yeah, so that was our adventure for the day. Yep. Thanks for bringing me.
Oh, of course. This was fun.
And that's it for today.
I can't wait to my fame.
Do you want to do the ending with me?
Oh, sure.
Fly to Tisha, come down with you. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye!